Welcome back, everybody. For today's video, I'm going to be making some shelf brackets and shelving for Tammy's closet. We've taken off the old 1950s style shelves and brackets, and I'm going to sandcast some new shelf brackets out of aluminum and include a designer logo on the bracket for Tammy's closet shelf. This shelf is going to be used to hold purses, so I thought, kind of in the fashion of Louis Vuitton, I would put Tammy's initials on the shelf bracket, get them painted pink, and get them installed in her closet. So follow along as I sandcast aluminum shelf brackets using 3D printed lettering and make them out of aluminum. this is the final product. We have three aluminum shelf brackets mounted to the wall with the shelving on top. The center bracket has Tammy's initial, kind of in the fashion of Louis Vuitton. It says TB on there. This will be used to hold her personal purses. So there it is. I appreciate y'all watching, and I'll see you on the next video.